were in Bellevue Hospital last night after brutally stabbing two nurses and a custodian to death. Strobecker is extremely dangerous, ruthless, and unpredictable.
It's not over yet.